Saturday of Indy 500 weekend. The field of 33, including 17 Honda Indy cars, sitting silent in Gasoline Alley. But the place packed as fans flock into the speedway to take in the atmosphere of the centennial Indy 500. While a host of historic Indy 500 race cars lapped the 2.5-mile oval, fans were center stage, day kicking off with the annual driver's autograph session. Since the 500 has once again become a sellout, the lines to meet Honda stars like pole winner James Hinchcliffe, 2014 500 winner Ryan Hunter-Reay, and of course Graham Rahal were immense.
Say hello, ladies and gentlemen, to our pole sitter for 2016, James Hinchcliffe.
Once the autograph hour was complete, it was time for the annual public drivers' meeting conducted on Indy's pit road. Each driver in the field introduced to the crowd and receiving their 500 starters ring. While plenty of Honda IndyCar fans will be watching Hinch, RHR, and Rahal tomorrow, there are eight Hondas in the first four rows of the 500. Takuma Sato is one of those Honda stars. He came oh so close to winning 4 years ago. Sato says his AJ Foyt team is ready for tomorrow's challenge.
Every single 500 is so special. Having a 100th running, being in, it feels so lucky to be part of it. And hopefully all the fans exciting tomorrow, and then we can have a great race.
Carlos Munoz, who had a top three finish as a rookie 3 seasons ago, may be finally ready to put his name and face on the BorgWarner Trophy.
Just go by lap, you know, not make any mistake, and to be fast, that's what it takes to be a champion.
This year's 500 field spending Saturday afternoon being honored in the 500 Festival Parade in downtown Indianapolis. Then Honda's IndyCar races will rest and prepare mentally for racing's toughest challenge. 200 laps at the Brickyard at speeds of 225 miles an hour. The prize, not just the trophy and the big check, but racing immortality as the winner of the 100th Indianapolis 500. At the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.